So we're going to talk about subpages and adding subpages to your super site. Now, super will automatically add any subpages of your homepage in Notion to your super site. So what is a subpage in Notion? Well, here I am on my homepage, and you can see it's selected here in the sidebar. And if I unfold this in the sidebar, we can see the two subpages that are underneath the homepage. And here they are at the bottom of the page. I can add a new subpage within Notion by clicking the plus button. So let's call this a new page for subpages. I'm going to just get the AI to write a little bit of placeholder content just so that we've got something to work with. Once that is done, if I go back to my home page, we can see the new page for subpages is here, and I have the new page for subpage over here. I can also add pages in Notion outside of the home page. So I'm going to add one. I'm going to call this is a outsider. And I'll just get the AI to write some placeholder content for that. So that's good. So I have on my home page, I have three subpages, and I have an outsider page here. So these pages that are underneath the home page will be visible on the super site, and this one, this outsider, will not. And we do this to protect your Notion content, to make sure that you don't accidentally publish something on your website that needs to stay inside your Notion account for your business or for your personal life.